Agnes grew up listening to her mother's melodeon. It was just appropriate to have a little bit of music like that at her funeral. She lived in number one Bridge End and moved to, number one church here. And she died in the Feast of St. Patrick and was buried in the Feast of St. Joseph. She was a number one girl. So now we come to what's called the final commendation, where the priest says some prayers and then incenses the coffin and then says some more short prayers, and then we go to place Agnes in her final place of rest. Body only, the soul's gone to heaven. And your response now to the short prayers is, saints of God, come to greet her. Angels of the Lord, hasten to receive her. Saints of God, come to greet her. Heavenly Father, accept your daughter Agnes into your place of rest. Saints of God, come to greet her. Hasten to meet her, angels of the Lord. May the angels welcome you into paradise. May the saints receive you into Abraham's bosom. Saints of God, hasten to meet her, angels of the Lord. Heavenly Father, receive your daughter Agnes into your heavenly presence for all eternity, for there will be no more sorrow. Saints of God, come to greet her. Hasten to meet her, angels of the Lord. Now, may we take the earthly remains of our sister Agnes to its place of rest.